Yeah, I want to do a quick video on this Fisher S75. This is the original model. I've had it in my possession for a little while now, probably a couple of months. I'd gotten it doing some trading, and this one was sent in probably about 2 years ago for an EMI fix. So it doesn't have the digital shield technology and all that, but it's just a standard, as you can see, old school F75. And what I was going to do is just turn it on and let you see it. It's we're on 99 sensitivity. I'm on disc zero, no notch. Let me get that away from it. Number of tones is 2, and I'm running jury mode. And out of just an original or even a BP mode F75, those that came in black or camo, not the DST models, but just out of the original machine, especially the original like this, I'm just amazed at how EMI friendly it is. I mean, it doesn't pick up hardly any EMI running it like I'm running it. So I just thought I would show this. I don't know if the factory is doing something different or when they work on them or what, but I've never seen one that retains the sparkiness and yet the stability like this one does. And I got a nickel laying right here. And you can see the depth is, it's off the chart. That's up close to my knee. I was going to try and do a air test for you. Just see if I could show you the depth of it. And I brought my yardstick out here. The only way to really do it here is just lean it up against the tree since I'm having to hold my camera. But you can hear the, hope this wind ain't interrupting everything. But you can hear the, here's my nickel. And see, I can still, out here, this far out, still get a hit and discern it because it's so quiet. And you're probably asking how far out that is. Let's run from the bottom of the coil, and that's about 18 and a half, 19 sometimes on a whisper. So I'm just amazed. And it seems like it's doing it the best in the JE mode, the regular default mode, or whatever you want to, just a standard mode isn't. I mean, it's powerful, but it's not like that. Whatever they've done is has created a exceptional machine. I'm amazed at it myself. I mean, that's up in BP territory as far as boost process. Heck, I've had the boost processors want is not as deep as this right here. So I just thought I'd share it with you and show you that there's some deep standard machines out there lurking around that run very well. So I don't know how you'll ever get your hands on it, but I just like to pass along information. So when I see something, I'll share it. So okay, appreciate it.